pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Make yourself comfortable in your seat and close your eyes. Take in a deep breath, and as you breathe out, feel your body begin to relax. Imagine that you are out in a desert. It's early morning, so even though the sun is up, you still feel quite cool and comfortable. The golden white sand expands out around you all the way to the horizon, where it meets the deepest blue sky you have ever seen. It is so quiet and still in this place. There are rocks in the sand of a deep brick red. And you are surprised to see around you many bushes of flowers, bright, beautifully colored flowers of yellow, orange, blue, and purple. There is such life in this desert, a subtle energy. And you feel deeply relaxed and feeling this wonderful energy flowing up through your body as you enjoy the stillness and the quiet and the bright, vivid colors. And a single bird sings across the cool air. One single sound cutting through the stillness and the quiet, and then stillness and quiet again. Feel that subtle energy, the wonder of nature. Feel yourself become more and more relaxed, light and free in this beautiful desert scene. Now, when you are ready, take in a deep breath, and as you breathe out, have a gentle stretch. Whatever feels comfortable for you right now at this moment. You feel energized. You are confident. Still deeply relaxed. And ready to enjoy a beautiful day.
Caleb Francis is your typical 18-year-old. Just trying to figure out life after high school.
I'm always trying to like keep busy. So whatever I can do to not sit around and do nothing is kind of what I like to do.
But when it came to choosing electives in school 2 years ago, he knew he wanted to try something a little different.
And I didn't want to take art. I didn't want to take ceramics. I thought like, oh, you know, like everyone I know here takes Spanish, you know, French. My dad speaks French.
So he took 2 years of sign language, never knowing when or where he would use it.
I was like, all right, like, I'll just take sign language, like, no big deal. Like, I wasn't like, oh, I really want to take it. And it was like, I picked it up like that. I definitely knew that there was going to become a point where I could use it.
But one day, as he was working here at Taco Bell during the day shift, that thought became a reality as a customer who was deaf stood in line, lost and confused. Until Caleb stepped in.
He wanted a side of salsa and sour cream. But he didn't know how to like order a side of salsa and sour cream. And then we just kind of started communicating a little bit through that.
Another customer in line caught the interaction on camera, posted on social media, and that's when it went viral.
When I saw the video, I was very, very happy and very proud. He's so super with customers.
With over 200 shares in less than 2 days, Caleb tells me for him, it's just about helping someone in need and speaking the language he's grown to love.
I think the biggest misconception about all of this is people say, like, oh, you probably made his day, like, so much easier. But what people don't understand is that it is just as exciting for me to get to sign to people. So when someone says, oh, I signed, it's like, oh, that's, it's so exciting to me.
Caleb tells me that since his interaction, he has had three other deaf people come in to specifically sign their orders with him. He says he's going to continue to practice and become more fluent. For the now, I'm Lauren Wilson.